वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं।
Translation: O descendant of Bharata, he who dwells in the body is eternal and can never be slain. Therefore, you need not grieve for any creature.
Dehi nittam avadhoyam, dehi sarvasya bharat. Dehi means body. Within the body, this topic began. Dehi nasmin yatha dehi kaumaro yovanam jara. Deha dehi. Dehi means one who possesses the body. This like guni, ostatte impakta, grammatical. Guna in, deha in, impakta, dehin sabda. So, the nominative case of dehin sabda is dehi. Dehi nityam, itana. In so many ways, Krishna has explained. Nityam, itana. Indestructible, immutable. It does not take birth, it does not die. It is always constantly the same. Nahannati hannamani sarire. In this way, again he says, nittam, itaran, abhodhayam. Nobody can kill, and the body is there. But dehi sarvasya bharata, this is very important. Not that simply in human body the soul is there, and not in other body, that is asked. Sarvasya. In every body. Even within the ant, even within the elephant, even in the gigantic banyan tree, or within the microbe, sarvasya. The soul is there. But some rascals, they say, the animals have no soul. This is wrong. How you can say the animal has no soul? Everyone here, the authoritative statement by Krishna, sarvasya. And in other place Krishna says, sarva-jonishu kaunteya, sambhavanti murtaya. In all species of life, as many forms are there. 8,400,000 different forms of life. Tasam mahajani brahma. Mahajani. That source of body is of this material nature. Aham abhijapada pita. I am the seed-giving father. And without father and mother, there is no offspring. So the father is Krishna, and the mother is material nature, or spiritual nature. There are two natures. That is explained in the 7th verse. The material nature and the spiritual nature. Or the superior nature or inferior nature. Just like in our body, there are inferior parts and superior parts. Body is the same. But still, there are different parts of the body. Some of them are considered as inferior and some of them are considered superior. Even two hands, according to Vedic civilization, right hand is the superior hand and left hand is the inferior. When you want to give somebody something, you must give it with the right hand. If you give it by the left hand, it is insult. Two hands are equal. Why this hand is superior to this hand? So we have to accept the Vedic injunction. So, although both the nature, the spiritual nature and material nature, is coming from the same source, absolute truth, janmadasya jataha, everything is emanating from him, still there is inferior nature and superior nature. What is the difference between inferior and superior? In the inferior nature or in the material nature, God consciousness is almost nil. Those who are in the modes of goodness, they have little God consciousness. And those who are in the modes of passion, they have got less degree. And in those who are in the modes of ignorance, there is no God consciousness. Completely absent. Degrees.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,